I can't get over this huge patch of cilantro that is probably 2 years old, and it just survives the winter. Now I don't know if that's normal, but it sure is nice to have it in the early spring like this, March 15th in Michigan. Who would have thought it?